Good afternoon. It is 3 o'clock on Monday, October 11th. I'm hoping everyone has had a happy Thanksgiving. Today's wander, we are at the Great Lakes Waterfront Trail, and we are right down here at the foot of Beech Grove Drive, just getting close to the Rouge up here. I don't think we'll make it quite that far today, but we are going to work our ways up and see how far we get today. And this is a walk I've never done before. I've seen this stretch though along the train ride going east, and always wanted to see kind of what this is like, so we'll take a look today. And just a quick look out onto the lake. And off in the distance, I don't know if you'll be able to see in the picture, is the Pickering Nuclear Power Plant. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Anybody would be drinking, right?
Yeah, but if they get here in the car.
I'd like to thank you for joining me on my wander today down east side of Lake Ontario for the GTA. And as we look over here, you can still see some of the bluffs over that way towards Pickering. And one last look at the Pickering nuclear plant, if you can catch that. And with that, I would like to thank you for joining me on my walk today. And here's another video that you would enjoy. And don't forget to hit the picture of New City Hall in order to subscribe to my channel. Thank you, everyone, and happy Thanksgiving.